for something so minor. Like what happened to
No,
me?
no, what I'm saying is you have that entire thing. You know what I'm saying?
This is
God
not a
think
thing
that too.
minor.
The cops think that too. Like, oh, I'm gonna waste my time.
Holy shit, this is Western. No, it's not minor. Alright, da 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 da.
What they're thinking, so they that's what they're trying
Part 5 plus 6 releases 666 subs. Corny. What is this? Wait.
What?
Psychological horror intensity rating 0.5 out of 10. Is this the this is the brick video? Oh yeah, it is.
Oh, right.
Hey, so what happened? Why is he feeling like? Cause he got hit? Oh, it's a guy next to him. Oh, I didn't know that. I thought he's
crying. A brick comes flying out, hits me in the face, and I'm instantly dead. You're driving.
Oh God. Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't know that was the context of that. Obviously. I thought he got hit like in the chest, and he's like, oh fuck! I'm dead! Oh my freaking god. How's... I didn't know that. How's that obvious? What? Little bro says that obvious,
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Thank you. Oh, this Mexican a little triggered now, huh? He lost his little 10-20 win streak and he's getting fucked up, huh? So Kuro's gonna get the same effect in this film. Holy shit. This is just ducks. Oh god. Nice duck, fuck me. Oh.
Round one, fight.
I did not do that. What the hell?
KO. Round two, fight.
The fuck? Whoa, why is it locked up?
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Fuck. No. Oh no. Oh my freaking god, where did my move go?
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
And that's it. Nice duck, good morning.
Round 4. Fight.
What? There's nothing.
Get ready for the next battle. Yeah!
Yeah!
For it, so I'm not gonna open it for there's no reason. Hands, it comes with the pistol that I've already placed in the hand.
Oh, wait, wait, wait,
the pistol that's in her jacket doesn't come out of there.
Hey, everybody, actually, you can remove the pistol, but it's only a handle, like you see in this picture here. Now, back to the review.
It comes with the mallet, and it comes with the bat that says good night. The detail is really, really good on these, actually. Oh, and the head. The big laughing mouth head, I'll call it. Alright, so I really like what they did as far as the legs go to try to simulate her wearing the fishnet stockings. It's textured. A little gray. And as you can see, the tattoos are on there. If you look up close, you can actually read what the tattoos say. Same thing with, the daddy's little monster. That looks really good as far as the paint goes. She's got her tattoo on her here. If you bend her back, you can see where it says, lucky you. Which is pretty cool. You know, they gave her, everything that you see in the movie as far as her tats go. Even on the back, you can see, it looks like eyes. It's a rocking figure. Like I say, you've got the open mouth, and you can just, it's on a ball joint. Pop the head off, put the new one off.
What?
Oh
no!
Squid.
Get ready for the next
battle. I'll be right down. Toot.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Oh, now I'll go down. What happened? Huh? Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, that's enough. I don't think we'll put in anything like